Alright, so here's our Dungeness crab. We pulled off the top. We're gonna pull this back. See where these little wavy white part is? Right in here is the crab heart, and it's delicious. You can get it out of the gunk. It looks like this little funky star thing. Let's wash it off a little bit. It's just this beautiful little star-shaped mussel, and it's delicious.